Here we are on the 20 acres with the little cabin I built 17 years ago, 16 years ago. I already cut a little bit of a trail just so we can walk up here. This is my family's property going back, I guess, like three generations. It's a field out here. Here's the cabin. Is it worth saving? You know, I didn't finish the top part. It's gonna need a lot of work. But I might as well finish it, you know, it's sort of unfinished. Slowly plugging away at the grass. I just want to be able to have a place to park the school bus. If I got a place to park the school bus, then I can work on this place a lot easier. Sneak all the way out here, seal the damn door. So this building's been essentially open to the world, animals, critters, everything, for over a year. So let's go see what we've got going on here. Sorry for the noise, but I'm driving a piece of tin because my chimney also got taken off in a storm. I'm gonna reroute the chimney through the wall. Foundation's shifting a little bit. The building's not really shifted. Those foundations are definitely moved. Here's the big reveal. The door was stolen. So, side of the building's fine. Whole building shifted though. Over. But I think we can level her out still and go from there, because at least it was on enough block and enough off the ground. We can move it. I'm not gonna go in it today, but holy moly. So yeah, the nice staircase. The chimney was taken off the ceiling. So it's been, holy moly, damage. And that's just from something getting in behind the making a house. I had this old tin up for where I put the stove. Something lived in there for the whole winter.